go down there, hit him with a walk way off the stage, but instead had to get back and recover quickly. Smart on him to not pull the trigger knowing it would miss.
Yeah, he's saving that for the third stock, it looks like. Absolutely. I was going to think he was, you know, trying to sort of butter up his opponent, but I think now you've got a whole... Oh, never mind! Letting it rip! Putting flatulence to the flame! And he takes the stock!
And that was out of the parry as well. Excellent timing, knowing exactly what Squeak wanted and the optimal punish. Take him out of here. Even Charizard's not living that one.
Thank you.